Good morning, everybody. It's Tuesday, the 5th of October. Welcome to the New Look Tipping Tube, the home of big prize winners, where half of any profit generated by this channel goes to the Injured Jockeys Fund. Well, there were five Monday winners and five big prize placed horses yesterday on a day where we beat the bookies once again, as indeed we did for the whole of last week. Well done if you were on any of yesterday's winning action. Remember, it is just one tip per race, not two or three, and to get the amount of winners that our team provide week in, week out, month in, month out, is pretty remarkable going. You will have already seen the Monday winning action filling your screen, and you will have also seen our list of all-time biggest prize winners, where the 80-1 shot platinum card sits on top of the list. All winning prices on this channel are industry starting prices. On to today, and it's just before 9 a.m. here in our Worcestershire racing office, and the sun is shining once again. And it's going to be another day packed full of top quality racing action with five cards for us to get stuck into. Flat action at Brighton and Leicester, over jumps at Huntingdon and Galway, and on the all-weather at Kempton this evening. And we expect to give you more of our trademark big prize winners. We always recommend that you back anything 5-1 or bigger each way, and if in doubt, leave the race alone. You do not have to have a bet in every race. Now, a huge thank you to everyone who liked yesterday's video. We had a monster 108 Monday likes, which is absolutely outstanding. Thank you very much indeed. And it's above our target of 100 for each day once again. Come on, let's hit that like button again now. Let's get past that 100 likes barrier again today, shall we? For the more likes we get, the more YouTube takes notice of this channel. That means the more exposure it gets and the more money we'll all make for the Injured Jockeys Fund. It's as simple as that, it really is. So if you can hit that like button right now, that will be brilliant. Why not tell us what you think of our new look? Our aim is to shorten the video and get the day's tips to you in a much quicker way. Now, the competition race yesterday was won by Brazen Bell, which was found by just four of you, but there is now a four-way tie at the top of the October Tipping Tube Top Tips to Leaderboard. Well done to Robert Goodwin and Sean Smith, who have joined David Williams and Tony Rome on the two-winner mark. This month, and as before, we'll be giving away two free memberships to the David Pipe Racing Club. One for the winner of the October Tipping Tube Top Tipster competition, and one randomly picked from anyone who gets at least one of our competition races right. If there's a tie at the top of the leaderboard this month, then we'll have a bonus race or bonus races until we find a sole winner. All of which brings me nicely on to today's competition race. It's the first race at Kempton Park, due up at 4:58, and it's a 6-furlong handicap with currently 12 runners going to post. There's a 5-2 favourite who is looking to land the hat trick. Our tip today is an 8-1 shot. Can we tip up the winner again? Tell us who you think will win below. Do you follow him with our tip? Go with the current favourite or pick one of your own. You decide, but tell us below right now. The prize, of course, is that year's free membership to the David Pipe Racing Club worth a cool £100, and the draw will be made on the last day of the month. Please note that only answers on YouTube will count. Do not email in, that will not count. And make sure you get your tip in before the race as well. So it's a 4:58 race, get your tip in before 4:30 if you can. And of course, if you've not yet subscribed to this channel, do it now. It's free. Just hit that subscribe button now, and you can always unsubscribe at any time. But most importantly of all today, stay safe, enjoy your racing, and have a great Tuesday. And I'll be back with all your Wednesday tips in the morning.